Hello everybody, welcome to ASL, Ahmedabad School of Linguistics. Myself Ronak Vaidya, founder of the ASL. Starting from today, we are going to shoot around 6 videos to help you get some reliable and authentic information, everything about Germany and German language. Whether it is related to study, whether it is related to job seeking a job in Germany, or whether it is plainly related to some visa or PR. First of all, let me start by saying who we are and what do we do. So ASL, Ahmedabad School of Linguistics, is primarily a niche German-oriented institute. Okay, anything and everything related to Germany, we take care of that. So whether it is language, whether it is finding a suitable university, whether it is applying to those universities and getting admission, whether it is visa, whether it is job seeker visa, anything and everything related to Germany, we take care of that. All the people who are associated with ASL, we all have been to Germany or are currently in Germany, and some will be soon in Germany. Now let me tell you what those future videos that I just now said, what those future videos are going to be. The most common question that we hear, you know, and I'm hearing this question now since more than 10 plus years, I'm hearing the same question again and again, that why should one choose to go to Germany for further study, or for that matter for anything else? Now, very often we have our relatives, okay, our uncle, aunties, sometimes elder brother, okay, some distant relative, and all of those people, they live either in US or UK or Canada or Australia. Then why should you even consider Germany as your future destination, future study destination? So that is the most basic question, and that is probably one of the most important questions as well, and we are going to address that question in our first video. The second video after that, so let's say that you have decided that okay, Germany is what Germany is something for you, Germany is the place that you want to be, then the next obvious question is whether you are eligible to study in Germany. What are the basic requirements, and whether do you meet those requirements or not? So we'll elaborate in that second video each and everything about the basic entry requirements. So in this second video, we will take care of all those questions related to entry requirements, basic requirements, and whether you fulfill those requirements or not. In the third video, we will take care of the question, let's say that now you want to go to Germany, you meet those basic criteria as well. But then, how to decide a suitable university? And mind it, a suitable university, not just a random university. A university that offers a program in which you are genuinely interested, and at the same time you have very good chances of getting admission as well. How to select such universities? From where you can get the information related to these universities, and what are the different types of courses that are offered in Germany? What are the different types of universities that exist in Germany? We'll guide you on this aspect in our third video. Fourth video is going to be about living expense, the cost of living, the funding, whether pre-departure funding, that in terms of blocked account, or once you have reached in Germany, then in terms of cost of living. All those questions that are related with money and funding, we'll try to address those questions in our fourth video. The fifth video is going to be a really interesting and important video, especially for the students who would like to work part-time in Germany. In that video, we will try to address what are the rules for working in part-time, how many hours per week or how many hours in a year you can work for part-time in Germany while studying. And we'll also try to cover some recent amendments to German labor laws in that as well. In the last video, we are also going to address our most beloved concept of PR in Germany. Okay, how to get a PR, what are the requirements, how much time does it take, so anything and everything related to that. Now, let me state why we are shooting all these videos. See, there are, to be honest, way too many widespread myths about Germany and German language in the market. And these are actually myths, these are not facts. And we will try to debunk those myths in all these videos. For example, one of the most common myth is that if you want to go to Germany and study in Germany, then you should take a course offered only in German language, then only you have good chances of getting a job. That's bullshit. Don't get into that trap. So we, along with this, there are many widespread myths, and we will try to debunk those myths with some facts. So that's it from us for now. Okay, welcome aboard the journey. I hope to see you guys soon. Ta-ta, bye-bye, cheers, auf Wiedersehen.